Welcome and congratulations on your purchase of the VTI DRC-447 Skyhawk Foldable Video GPS Drone. We'll get you flying in no time. After removing your new drone from the box, you'll see that you have a drone body, a drone battery, a remote, a charging cable, a small screwdriver, propeller guards, and extra propellers. To get started, plug the included charging cable into a wall outlet, then insert the battery into it. Allow the battery to fully charge before inserting it back into the drone. Using the included screwdriver, remove the battery cover on the back of the remote. Insert three AAA batteries into the compartment matching the polarities indicated inside. Place the cover back on and screw it closed securely. If this is your first time flying, or you feel more comfortable with the included guardrails, connect the guards to each wing below the propellers. With the drone fully powered, it is now time to calibrate it. Make sure you are outside in an open area free from magnetic interference, and make sure your drone is on a flat, even surface. To begin calibration, press and hold the power button on the drone to turn it on. Make sure the drone is lying flat on the ground, then press the power button on the remote. To synchronize the remote and the drone, press up, then pull down on the remote's left joystick. The remote will make a beeping sound indicating the two devices have connected. Next is the geomagnetic calibration. To calibrate, press and hold the calibration button on the top right of the remote until the drone beeps. Rotate the drone clockwise and horizontally until the lights on the rear of the drone turn yellow and the drone beeps. Turn the head of the drone up and rotate the drone clockwise and vertically. The white lights on the front and red lights on the drone's rear will stop blinking and illuminate solid color. This indicates the calibration is complete. After several seconds, the rear lights will turn solid green and the front lights will turn solid white. This indicates that the drone has acquired GPS signal. Do not fly the drone until this happens. The final step is calibrating the drone's internal gyroscope. To do this, make sure the drone is on a flat, stable surface. Push the left joystick down and to the left, and push the right joystick down and to the left. The drone's lights will start flashing, then stop, indicating the drone is ready to fly. Before flying, make sure your drone is on a flat, even surface. To begin, push the left joystick down and diagonally to the right. Then push the joystick down and diagonally to the left. This will unlock and lock your drone. You can also unlock the drone by pressing the lower right button on the remote. To get the drone off the ground, press up on the left joystick, also known as the throttle stick. This will allow the drone to take off. Use this joystick to control the height the drone flies at. Once in the air, press the top left button on the remote to control the speed. You have the option of choosing low, medium, and high speed. When the drone is landing and has landed, do not approach it until the propellers stop and you manually lock the drone. If you followed all of the steps, the drone should now be in the air. For more information, refer to the user's manual included with your drone. Happy flying!